We really knew that we had to find a way if we wanted to be that, be perceived by our guests as the beer enthusiast, someone who knows about beer, has a passion for it, we needed to make some fundamental changes.
One of the biggest things is we're adding taps. And you know, you look behind me and you'll see 36 taps. 25 or more of those taps are craft beer.
Like, it's being poured correctly to bring out like the best flavor that you can possibly have in that beer.